William Robinson, I'm 42 years old. I've seen the hot side of the sun, I've seen blue icy cold. I've shot the one-eyed giant down with laser in my hand. But I'll never see my home again or walk on Earth's green land. We set out on the Jupiter tour, bound for Alpha Centauri, my family and small crew. We ran into a meteor storm, the wrong time, the wrong place. It's been 6 months and 30 years that we've been lost in space. Ago, there was no better man than he. My mother's never been the same, and now it's up to me. Our pilot is a handsome man, my sisters both could tell. And Dr. Smith will get us killed, and that may be just as well. I've worked the mines of many worlds for fuel to power our ship. I've got a robot for a friend and helper on our trip. I'm sending out this message now from this ungodly place, in hope someone will rescue us from being lost in space. My name is William Robinson, I'll never take a wife. No children will I father, I have no normal life. Show me mercy in this universe, or show me God's true face. Whisper my name to the stars, for I am lost in space.